that's when the cannibalism started. Eating of the heart. The heart muscle. It was a way of making me feel that they were a part of me. At first it was just curiosity. And then it became compulsive. Then I tried to keep the person alive by inducing a zombie-like state.
Someone like you. inches while I rip and cut and mutilate the innocent, his friends, and again, and on and on.
He is inside with us. He will never get away. His pain won't end.
Oh, gracious me. Was I raving? Please forgive me. I'm mad.
Thank you. And you